So you want to learn about crypto. You see all the cool kids on the block talking about NFTs this, metaverse that, and you want a piece of the action. Can't say I blame you, and you have come to the right place. So let's get into it. I'll give you the gist. It's all about the blockchain. And what is the blockchain? Well, in layman's terms, it's a collection of cryptographic hashes and a ledger with forks in it, all peer-to-peer. So how does it apply to NFTs? An NFT, or a non-fungible token, is a non-interchangeable unit of data stored on
a blockchain. Is the
form of digital ledger that can be sold and traded
on the blockchain.
Types of NFT data units may be associated with digital files such as photos, videos, and audio. Because Bitcoin is a decentralized digital currency without a central bank or single administrator that can be sent from user to user on the peer-to-peer Bitcoin network without the need for intermediaries. A metaverse is a
social
network of 3D virtual worlds
all
focused
blockchain.
On social connection. In futurism and science fiction,
you and me,
the terms often described as a hypothetical iteration of the internet as a single, universal, virtual world. Ethereum is a decentralized open-source blockchain with smart contract functionality. Ether is a native cryptocurrency of the platform.
Which
cryptocurrencies, Ether is second only to Bitcoin in market capitalization. Ethereum was conceived in 2013. NFT ledgers claim to provide a public certificate of authenticity or proof of ownership, but the legal rights conveyed by an NFT
seem
considerably
uncertain.
The buzzword for public relations
for development and copying of the underlying
files on July
2013.
These glasses will let me peer directly into the blockchain.